In this tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to convert one data type into another while developing any software. In real cases, converting a string into integer or an integer into string. In many cases, we may be converting decimal number or decimal type into a string, into a float, into integer, and so on. So for this purpose, we have many built-in classes in C# for this purpose of type conversion. Some of the classes present or inside. This is the class called convert, provided by the .NET framework for converting one data type into another. Click on it, and we have all the functions that can be used to convert one data type into another, and parameters that take, you can see here. So we can convert an unsigned integer number to a character, a ulong to a character, a ushort to a character here, and we may be converting string to dead time, sbyte to dead time, integer to dead time, and all the conversion clauses are present here in this convert class, which is present inside the MS Core library. So let's move to the demo project here. We will be creating some integer numbers that we will be converting into string, and some strings into integer, and so on. So let's get started. I'm going to create two numbers, integer number one, equals 12, int number two equals 14. Similarly, we can create string number equals, and this will be 12, and string s number two equals 14. So we have four variables here. Number one and number two are integer type variables. Number s number one and s number two are string type variables. So what happens if we try to add these numbers here?
This sum of integer numbers is 1 plus 2.
So let's look at the output here. In this case, we are going to add two numbers which are type int. So 12 and 14, we have 26 as the total sum. So what happens if we try to add s number one and s number two? So s number one and s number two, let's see. This is 12 and 14. So in this case, it has concatenated both of the string variables. So these are strings, these are like pictures that could be displayed. No more arithmetic operations could be performed on string type of data. So in this case, we need to convert these numbers right here. So we can convert these strings as convert reference to the class where conversion functions are present. So convert to int
32.
And pass first variable time of string into this. Similarly, we could convert dot to a 32 and the second string data variable is passed to this. So now let's try. And it has converted the string variables into integer, and we can perform arithmetic operations here. Similarly, we can convert these numbers, which are integer type, to string like, something like this. Number one dot two string. So this is the only class which can be used to convert any of the other data type to string. Else, in order to convert any type to integer or any other data type except to string data type, we can use the functions present inside convert clause. So it provides many other functions like convert dot to decimal. So it has 18 overloads. It can take byte value, bool value, character value, added time value, decimal, and so on. So we should refer to any convert clause, or we can directly convert any data type to string using to string method. This is the key in converting any data type to any other data type in C#. So this is enough for today. Keep watching .NET Masters.